pagising mo ay nasa isang bansa ka na hindi mo alam kung paano mabuhay. Wala kang kakilala, wala kang bahay, wala kang pagkain, iba't ibang lahi ang kasama mo at piso lang ang pera mo. Sa loob ng 3 days ay magsosurvive ako sa bansa ng Thailand nang piso lang ang aking pera. Kailangan ko makapaghanap buhay para makaipon, makakain, makahanap ng matutuluyan at marami pang iba. Kaya samahan niyo ako sa panibagong pagsubok na to. Kahapon ay nagsimula ang araw natin ng mabagal dahil nahihirapan tayong makipag-communicate sa mga tao. Pero we end up having a marshmallow na nabenta natin ng 6 pesos hanggang sa may nakasalubong tayong Arabic na nagpa-picture sa atin at binigyan tayo ng 50 baht. Kaya nagkaroon tayo ng idea na picturean ang mga turista hanggang sa nakaabot ang pera natin ng 99 baht and 2 pounds. At nang gabi nung wala na tayong matutulugan ay may nagpatuloy sa ating mga Turkish. Noong una natakot pa akong sumama sa kanila, pero buti na lang ay walang nangyaring masama. Kaya haharapin na natin ang dito. Pagising natin at nung mag-uumpisa na tayo ay nahirapan ako. Mula alas 7 ng umaga hanggang alas 4 ng hapon ay wala tayong naipong pera, ni piso. Sobrang bigat ng araw, ang hirap mag-approach ng tao, lagi tayong nare-reject at hindi tayo makalapit. Pero nag-iba ang ihip ng hangin nang nakilala natin ang babaeng ito. Meeting her was really a surprise. Sa oras na parang wala ng kulay ang lahat, out of nowhere ay nakita natin siya. Gusto ko lang naman magpa-picture dahil nagandahan ako sa kanya, pero hindi ko alam na magiging friendly din siya sa atin. At binigyan niya pa tayo ng 20 baht. And nung nalaman niya na kailangan natin ng tutulugan, nabanggit niya na meron din siyang spare apartment. And hindi pa natatapos dyan. The crazy part is nung pag-alis natin and pag-follow ko sa kanya sa IG, ay bigla siya nag-message.
Emerys Aris, hey, look, I don't know if you are up for it, but I am traveling up north for a video. My camera guy just bailed.
Ano ibig sabihin nun?
My camera guy just bailed? Ang nakalaya!
Tangay, ayusin mo daw yung camera niya.
Hindi! If you want to come with me, I'll tell them you are in. I'll send you info just in case, but it's into the mountains. With tiny kids giving them school gear.
Wow! Hindi ako makapaniwala sa mga nangyayari. Sumugal tayo na umalis sa ating bansa para dito gawin ang challenge. At ngayon ay nasa posisyon tayo wherein makakapunta tayo sa bundok at ang purpose ay para sa mga bata.
Pre, alam mo naman tayo, pre! One with the kids tayo, tol!
Wow, thank you, Lord! Thank you, Lord! Pare, lahat nakaplano, tol!
This invitation is a lifetime opportunity and alam ko sa sarili kong hindi ko pwedeng tanggihan. Kaya sinabi ko sa kanya na I'm in! At nabanggit niya na para makapunta doon ay kailangan naming bumiyahe ng 10 to 12 hours. Although I'm excited for the trip, ay kinakabahan din talaga ako. Kaya humingi agad ako ng payo sa team na kasama ko sa Thailand.
Sipin ko, friend, seryoso lang ako. Na pupunta ka ron para isa ka sa magtutulong para sa mga bata. Yung goal natin, nandun pa din.
Salamat. Inap sa'yo, mga sir.
Nakakatakot sumugal pero alam naming hindi dapat sayangin ang pagkakataon na to. Kaya wala nang pag-iisip. Nagdasal na lang ako at sumakay na ng motor papunta sa kanya. At magtitiwala na may nakaabang sa tatahati nating landas na magandang istorya.
Literally, this is so weird timing I met you. Literally, the filming opportunity of a lifetime. It's the middle of a mountain, you know, with kids at a school. We're dropping off school supplies. It's with the military as well. You'll have accommodation and food, everything provided. You'll be in with the tribes, people. I cannot believe the luck of this magical world.
Okay, wow.
100. Yeah,
okay, 120. That's the only money I have. This is 2 pounds.
I don't know.
This is 80
baht.
This is 2 pounds.
Okay.
This is
only the money. Yeah, okay, okay. Alright? Okay, okay.
Yeah,
okay.
Don't have money anymore.
Okay, thank you. Thank you very much.
Alright guys, so nakita nyo naman. I sacrificed all my money for this. I don't know kung ano yung mangyayari. Pakiramdam ko, kung itatanong nyo, medyo kabado. Pero alam nyo naman na gusto natin yung mga bagay na nakaka-excite. Kahit medyo nakakakaba. And I'm here. Hindi ko alam kung nasan siya.
Basically, pagdating natin ay in-update ko agad siya. Sabi niya pumunta tayo ng 6 PM pero pagdating natin ay wala pa siya. Kaya nag-ikot-ikot muna ako sa lugar. Pero maya-maya...
Hello!
Hi!
Oh, you have so many things!
Oh, I swear, I will shake your hand, but
yeah. No. Sorry.
Good on you for coming with us.
Yes, because actually this is the type of vlogs that I want, like going out with spontaneity.
But it takes a lot of guts. Like I was some random in Bangkok.
Yeah.
Could have been murdered. It's so lucky. It's like insane luck. But I'm not allowed to wear any short sleeves, so I had to go and buy this grandma shirt. But you know, it'll be fun. I reckon it'll be exciting. I think he's here.
Para makarating kami sa aming pupuntahan ay merong maghahatid sa aming retired military na merong taxi. At siya, si Mr. Fong.
Wow!
Everything now is... I cannot like comprehend what is going on, but...
Strong energy. I think it was pre-written. I'm a big believer in this stuff. Like, I saw your link thing that said, underneath, it's the... Create the dream or something?
Create beyond dreams.
And I was like, that's the epicest thing. I'm getting one.
Uy! Pati si Emrys kukuha na! Baka naman umorder ka pa. Dahil pag umorder ka, meron kang chance na makakuha ng pre-trip to Thailand. Anyways, nakakatuwa lang talagang isipin. Nakalain mo yun, may kausap tayong Australian girl. Nagso-survive lang naman tayo sa Thailand, tapos napunta pa tayo dito. So for the next hours ay nagkwentuhan lang kami about sa buhay namin. Nag-aral pala siya as scientist pero give up niya lahat yun para abutin yung pangarap niya sa singer. Dami namin pagkakaparehas, like yung kagustuhan na magkaroon ng misyon para sa mga kids at pananaw sa buhay.
Pong. Adam. Yeah, let's go. Alright guys, so ito ang aming unang stopover right now. What will we gonna do here?
Get
we'll eat?
Food! Oh. Get food!
Guys, mapapalaban tayo dito sa English yan ah. Hindi ko inaasahan na ganito pala yung laban na pinasok natin ah. Lahat na ng English ko, ilalabas ko na. Ito na yung pinakahinihintay na moment ng mga English words ko sa utak ko na lumabas na lahat sila sa bibig ko. Of course, not. Guys, ang awkward kasi, halos lahat tumitingin sa kanya. Like, pag nakita siya, kumbaga pag nakakita sa atin ng maganda, ganun yung tingin sa kanya. Si kuya, parang...
Nandito kami ngayon sa isang 7-Eleven and pinapakuha niya ako ng kahit anong gusto ko. Sakto kasi sinakripisyo na natin yung pera natin eh.
Oh, wow! Thank you!
Yes! Yeah. Anong ma? Oh, how do I say you are spontaneous but in Tagalog?
Oh, I do not also know. Yeah.
Okay, what about you have a good heart?
Meron tang.
Magandang.
Loob. Loob means inside.
In Thai is magibia.
Wow.
Jaini.
You know what? I think the universe heard me. On the other day, I say like, I hope I find someone that I can be friend. And I think this is the moment. We've just met earlier, and what convinced you to invite me?
I think you have a good heart, and I think I could see that. I think I could see it like a mile away. And I was like, you know what? I may as well, because like if you turn down an opportunity, okay, it's the person, it's in their court. But if I choose to not to open the door, then it's me impeding someone else's chance. I wasn't even supposed to be where I met you today, and then I just randomly was there, and then you were there.
The funny thing, everything is on record. Like the camera was on before we met.
Wow.
Habang nasa gitna tayo ng biyahe ay hindi pa rin ako makapaniwala na nandito tayo sa highway ng Thailand papunta sa napakalayong lugar.
Dito na tayo guys sa harap ngayon with Mr. Pong kasi tutulog na siya.
It's a phone.
What's that?
Suriba.
Oh, only for about 10 minutes. It was
I'm sorry. Guys, nag-iilik to.
Okay,
thank you.
Your turn? You want some?
My first day, actually, my money-making method is to take a picture of, like, foreigners. If I close my eyes and think about us, I can see the person I know I should be. We were meant to be.
This is amazing. Create beyond dreams.
Oh, wait. I think...
It's backwards, I know.
Yeah. But you...
I mashed you on purpose. It's okay. No one's gonna know. How are they gonna know? What's the meme? How will they know? I'm so happy that you're here. Oh my god, if I was here alone, oh my god. It would be so fun, but I'd be panicking the whole time. And I'd be not sure what to do. You know what this means though? We just got fed. I told you on the way up, I asked for only to provide everything I need, right? And we just got paid. By the floor, 100 baht.
What's that? How much is that?
And our food is like, what, 60? We just got given our food. What?
Simula sa pagkikita namin and up to this moment, ay sobrang daming mga unexplainable things ang nangyayari. Katulad nito. Out of nowhere, sa gitna ng hindi namin alam na lugar dito sa Thailand, there is this market. Name, Emily. Her real name.
So happy.
The universe is magic. Oh wow! It's specifically just for me. This is my shop. Welcome to my shop.
Everything's happening right now. It's so crazy.
What has been said to us is babiyahe kami ng 10 to 12 hours. Pero it is now 15 hours nung umalis kami. But the moment na akala namin ay malayo pa din, ay nasa lugar na pala kami kung saan kami magpapalik ng sasakyan para makaakyat sa pinaka bundok.
Alright guys, I think we're here.
Yeah,
punta kayo sa Thailand, di ba? Ito si Mr. Pong, pwede niyo siyang arkilahin. Ito yung number niya. Alright guys, so out of nowhere, biglang merong ano rito. A cameraman is coming. Guys, crazy. Crazy, sana mapanood natin to.
Ngayon lang namin nalaman na meron pala kaming kasamang TV network at mababalita yung ginagawa natin dito. And maya-maya, sinabi na sa amin na papanik na kami sa school.
So guys, papunta na kami dun sa pupuntahan namin. Let's go!
After a long drive, we are finally going to the school. Nakaka-excite dahil makikita na natin ang mga bata. Pero yun yung akala namin.
Lao jang hai lao long. บอกว่าให้ลงแล้วเอาของมาถ่ายไม่ตีนเขาเราไปอีกเตียนขออนุญาต
I think he's saying we cannot be in the car anymore. We have to walk. Or he's saying that there's been a highway accident. So it could be anything really.
Di namin masyadong nagets kung ano ba talaga yung nangyayari. With 2 hours of sleep, damang-daman na namin yung pagod. Sa loob ng 24 hours, we've experienced so many things. And napapatanong na lang ako sa isip ko kung totoo ba talaga itong nangyayari. Para akong nasa movie. At ngayon, wala kaming choice kundi mag-antay. Alright guys, so grabing binalita sa amin ni Kuya. So sabi niya,
Thailand, Myanmar, Kampusa.
This tree. The one with the
Myanmar, there. Guys, nasa Myanmar na pala kami doon sa kabila. Grabe naman yun. What is freaking happening?
Like next minute we're in like Africa at the pyramids. Like how do we get there? Whoopsie! So if
ไม่คนนึงว่างอยู่เอาของลงนี่ก่อนก็ได้
โอเค
โอ้ Philippine money for my when I was like this going in my pocket I saw like a 20 this is 20 peso remember yesterday you gave me 20 it's not
it's bad
whoa
wait what this is a movie
so right now this is your 20
keep it
all right guys after I think 2 hours I guess after ilang oras ay sinabihan na kaming pwede na daw umakyat tama nga si M sa pagkakaintindi niya na may naaksidente finally going to the school on top of this mountain is a mixed feeling nandito yung pagod excitement kaba and yung saya na makikita na namin yung mga bata. But above everything, I can fully sense in my heart that this mountain is really magical. Nakakamanghang isipin that our goal is to make the one but multiply, but we end up on a place that money is irrelevant. Guys, halos 20 minutes na kami paakyat. Grabe guys! Wow!
Amazing!
Nandito na talaga kami sa sky! Hindi ko mag-aakala na makakarating kami dito. No way in my life na ma-experience ko to.
Wow!
Okay!
Guys, nandito na kami. Grabe. Guys, we're here! Wow, nandito na tayo guys. Grabe. After ng isang buong araw na biyahe, we are now here. Tanggal ang lahat ng pagod nung nakita namin ang mga bata. Pero hindi pa natatapos dito. Because what happened next is really beyond my dreams. Kaya hindi nyo dapat ito palampasin. Kaya paano? Kita-kits tayo sa day 3. Tsaka ano, malay mo, di ba? Siya na.
Woohoo!